You ready yet? Let's set out for Karnak.
Dis1420 here. We're playing Dishonored. This is part 3 in my little series.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.
Oh, we're just gonna spin in circles for a second.
This place.
Boy.
Where am I? I can feel something moving closer. What?
Empress Emily Caldwyn. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
It burns. From the inside, I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true. This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. Corvo mentioned being here once.
The heart. I forgot about the heart. Oh my god, this damn controller is just out of commission, man. I can't take it anymore.
know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
The Dreadful Will.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out. But I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. Could she help me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine. And I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
must be cursed.
You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. The Duke's probably not back from Dunwall yet. If we're lucky, the Howlers will be distracted by some score they're working. We've been en route for 2 weeks.
Why is this here? It's Delilah.
Anton started it just before he was taken. They've got history, but he wouldn't say more.
Always tinkering, painting, or living life with gusto. That's Sokolov. I'll always miss my lessons with Anton Sokolov. He made him. The jewel of the South. My father's birthplace.
The mountains.
You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer, all right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Take you to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaka. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Welcome to Karnaka, stranger.
What are you covering your face for?
We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
Nah. Not this time.
What ship is that out there? You know the skipper?
The Dreadful Whale.
No, it's not.
Your face is covered.
Outside
the Grand Guard
won't
like that.
If I only had a boat of my own. That's...
You bet.
Hello there.
As if things aren't bad enough.
Damn it.
Now I gotta be on the lookout for some no-gooder with a knife.
Holy...
Shit.
You know that was supposed to go to Russell. What are we supposed to do now? We're out of money.
Look at it. He's in.
Man, I'm just... I'm stupid. Can't believe it.
Gutless merchants are all the same. Hands out, begging and whining.
Tell the truth for once, you lying coward. What did you make on this, Ramus?
Say one more word, Maya.
I'm finished with this guy. Let's rush him.
Hey, you saw something?
Right?
Fellow Sirkonins, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassination conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Baldwin.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
What have you got for me?
Nothing.
Customer with coin, I bet. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I don't give discounts.
rejoiced at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Caldwin I and the imminent arrival of His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos, now royal consort to the Empress. For 3 days following the Duke's return to Karnaca, all official government activity will be put on hold as the Duke recovers from his travels.
Well, he fell through the map and I wasn't really supposed to shoot him, but I accidentally did that and that happened.
Yes.
Murder! Call the Grand Guard!
Someone! Protect me! Help me! Someone! Anyone!
In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. This year's bloodfly concern is the most severe in recent history. If you encounter a nest or an
I'll break your face! Summon, stranger!
Any attempts to practice the funeral rite to be out of every man will be punished severely.
I can't stand,
don't stand any chance!
Grand Cirkonan Guard at once.
You're not so proud now.
It is the time killer.
And determine whether any fines are appropriate.
That won't let you get away so easily.
Well, that was easy.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please?
Too late for that, Rapallo.
Guess what happens next?
No!
This is how we get rid of snitches, remember. If anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, we couldn't stop him.
Rapallo. From the time of the rap.
End of the road for you.
Evidence.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Listen, I only need to...
This area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Huh?
No mercy! You're so dead! Ah! I smell heresy on you!
Ooh, I cut him in half. So sorry.
Am I being good enough?
Dig deep, brother. Remember that the profane seeks to hide itself.
You know not the mind of the deviant, for their thoughts are drowned in dark waters.
Let's see what you've got.
For the Abbey!
On the 14th day of the month of harvest, I will never forget her words. She looked up at me and asked what shrines to the outsider could be found across the isles. I affected a look of innocence, but beneath it I saw guile. My suspicions arose at once, and I questioned her sharply until she confessed to playing alone.
Murder!
And she would
What? Somebody's down!
You saw something?
One of us is down!
What?
You're not... I know an agent of the outsider when I see one!
I'll feed you to the hounds.
Die!